Trout gas is a way of preparing fish that is popular in the highlands of Madagascar. To make trout gas, first fry onions in oil over medium heat. Add garlic, tomatoes, salt, pepper, and curry, and let them fry to make a sauce. Move the sauce to the side of the pan and lay down watercress stems on the bottom. Lay tilapia pieces on top of the watercress. This is to keep it from sticking to the pan. Add water and let it simmer until the liquid has thickened or evaporated as desired. Turn the fish occasionally to ensure even cooking. Split the large pieces in half when you can, and serve the trout gas hot over rice.